Welcome back to the Hunter Classic, and today I'm actually gonna go and try to get some trophy hunting done in Whiterime Ridge. My main goal for today is to have some kind of polar bear, and I haven't hunted them for quite some time, so I'll be going around the coast checking out the ice if there are any, and I'm gonna also try and see if I can get some bunnies. So that's why I have my 22 in case I come across some. And also I have my reverse crossbow again in case I run into some foxes or maybe the sheep. So I'm gonna head out and hopefully I'm gonna run into some polar bears. This is one of my luck. I walked almost through the whole coast and not a single polar bear. Oh, we have Dall sheep. That's a species that I haven't really hunted. I have seen and shot one. And that's it. So, that's the first animal call I've had in the past 25 minutes. So, let's go check that out. So, there is one that's a male. He's not big. He looks quite small. But since he's there, I might as well take him. So, if he stops, that's pretty... Okay. He went down even though it looks like I shot him in the intestines. And if we have more running off. So I don't actually know how much of those we have. So here's the first doll sheep. And I did body intestine and it still went down. 134.487. So that's quite small. But I got a mission done. So I'm gonna activate some more. There's one more. That's also a male, and that's smaller than the previous one. But maybe this one I can actually get with the crossbow. Because I don't know, there might be more around, so I don't really want to scare them off. And I want to see if I can get it with the crossbow. I'm gonna fast swap to the reverse crossbow and start going a bit towards him. So if my memory serves me right, the middle pin is 40 meters. So I hope he stops. Yeah, that's pretty good. That should be good. Down it goes. Man, I really like the sheep though. They look really good. I'm surrounded by sound. Where is that coming? I see it. Doll sheepy. Oh, it's right in front of me. Man, I'm blind. Okay, to be fair, they're white. Okay, female down. That's the first female sheep that I see. And we have... I think I see some movement between the trees. Yeah, there's definitely some. That's a bit bigger than the previous one. Oh, there's more. Okay, let's get a bit closer to see what we're dealing with here. Oh, look at that one guy. Did you see that? There is one huge. Okay, I'm gonna get through the scope in case they stop so I can take a shot. And the scout a bit better. But there was one that looked really big. Where is it? So there's one. This is the decent one. Look at that. Holy crap, that horns look. They curl sideways. All the others look really small compared to that one guy. So I hope he comes through here. Oh, he comes. Okay. I think I have to take a shot. Man, okay, that's... I think that looks pretty decent. And there's few running off. But none of those look anything like the one we just shot. Okay, let me go pick up the first male and the female, so I don't forget them. So here we have the female. No, that's a male. Yeah, that's also the one I shot with the crossbow. Okay, then there is the other one somewhere. And here is this guy. So both of them are really small. So I'm gonna go and check out what is that guy we just shot. He looked massive compared to all the rest. Dang, he's falling into snow. Luckily we are in classic though, so this is not a problem. But you can see his horns are still sticking out of the snow. Okay, come on. He scores 178.212. Man, I have no idea if this is a big one. I know that the maximum is 210. So he's pretty big. And I don't think I'm gonna shoot anything bigger for a long time. So let's get a better look at this guy with the trophy shot. And as I said, luckily we're in classic, so I can just lift him up out of the snow. That looks good. Man, that looks amazing. It's the first bigger doll sheep that I see. And this again, do I want to taxidermize it? I think I'm gonna go for it, just in case. I mean, it's only 10 ms. And I don't think I'm gonna shoot anything bigger for a long time, as I said, so. So we have some doll sheep up there, so I'm gonna sneak up in that hill and see if I can spot those guys. Because there were a couple of males that also looked pretty decent. So I have couple here, 3. That's a male, really small male. Like what? Oh, holy crap, what is that? What the crap? Okay. Where is it? Come on, do you see that? What the crap is that? Die. What? That's unreal. I thought the previous one looked big, but this guy's... I don't know. This guy looked way bigger than the previous one. That's insane. The horns make 360 and a bit more. Okay, son, there's son. Good. Holy crap, what is that? Okay, I really wanna know what it scores. Oh, I got lung, both lungs. 201.140. That is 20 points bigger than the previous one, and I taxidermized that one. That's insane. That is huge. I mean, 210 is the maximum score you can have, so this guy is 9 points away from being a max score. Okay, let's put him on proper trophy shot. Man, I can't believe it. Yep. Okay, this is gonna be a thumbnail. That's for sure. Holy crap. And I was supposed to hunt polar bear. What am I doing here? 9 points away from maximum scoring doll sheep. Okay. Now I feel bad for taking the 180 doll sheep and putting it in the lodge. Okay, I'm not gonna waste any more time. Just gonna go straight to the lodge and put that on the wall. Like, holy crap. Okay. I hope... Yeah, here is lodge. Good. Let's go. Okay, so I ended up putting the smaller one here. That's the 180. Well, 179, but... And then I have the bigger one up there. I took the black tail out and moved it down here. And then I ended up actually taxidermizing the 65 turkey from the last video. Apparently that is a really big turkey. Like, not monster turkey, but big enough to have a spot in the lodge. And I don't think I'm gonna shoot anything remotely this size for some time, so he's gonna be fine here. And put this black tail probably facing inwards. One more. Yeah, I think that's pretty good. And what kind of poses you have? We're just turning head. So, gonna put them both look in the middle. And then that guy, like... Man, what a start for a trophy lodge. I mean, this guy is massive. He is huge. And he came out of blue. Completely out of blue. I had no clue he was even around. I only saw like small or middle sized males and then bam, big guy. Okay, this is definitely giving me more inspiration to just go on big trophy hunts. And I think I'm gonna probably go after Rocky Mountain Elk next. Because the big Rocky Mountain Elks look really good. Man, those antlers are, they're breathtaking. So that's definitely gonna be one of my goals. And then I need polar bear, what I actually went after before. And then maybe grizzly or black bear or brown bear. Some of the bears. I think I have two bear stands here. So I'm gonna fill those bear slots. But man, that is amazing. Man, okay. I'm gonna continue this trophy hunting. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting, and I see you on the next one. Bye bye.